Cardiovascular disease is the number one killer of new moms. As a mom, it was important for me to be as healthy as possible. As women, as moms, working professionals, wives, friends, we have to take care of our hearts and minds.